is minnow number one. Now we're going to go after minnow number two. He's a little closer to us because he's running away. Give us a little bit of work with. Better off a little extra, I guess. That one was just so tiny in the distance, it's too much to deal with. Not a touch my other one. Ain't that easy to put back in. No, not so easy. Head. yelling. This way. And goes this way. Out. I think what I might do. Try for that side fin when this tacks up a little bit. It's heavier because I'm having to lay wet on wet. And once you got this laid in there, it tries to pull that off of there. Just makes it a little tough. That's all right. We'll get it. Let's go ahead and put the top fin in. Try for it anyway. Go ahead and put the eye in. These little Missouri minnows are not easy to put in because they're so small, really tiny, so it's really tough to work them. think that'll work? Put your fins in. Ready for the tail. I don't see a whole lot of it. I just touched my middle on the top left with all that work. I have to go back and touch him up. But right here on my finger, took a chunk out of him. All that work right there. easy done. Too close together. Too delicate. Alright. Now, gotta get that fin in there. I don't think I got enough. Blazing away, so got him folded back. All right, let me fix my screw up here. Well, it didn't hit his eye. See it? I just touched the edge of it, but I'll do that time to time. Actually, but I do need a little more on the top. Just a little bit. It just seems like there's not enough up there. It seems too thin. This is probably a good thing I did touch it up and bump it. Looks better now. And try to put some lines in there. Yeah, we got two minnows in. That top one should be pretty easy because that's just his back. So that one, all I'm going to do is make the line and I'll put his fin in and his two eyes, and this, that one there won't be a problem. So you won't take it anymore.